The Texans just dropped new helmets, and these are sick. You may have seen that the NFL is now allowing teams to have a second helmet in addition to their current one. Well, the Texans decided to add an alternate red helmet to wear in week 9 that I think looks really clean, and Texans players think so too. Brandon Cooks is a huge fan, and Davis Mills dropped some fire emojis.